What's up, fam and friends? Welcome back. This is Dollar Records and Tapes, and I'm starting to have fun with this, man. A few of my videos got blocked. This is a Jay-Z one we're about to listen to, so hopefully it won't get blocked. I'm just catching up on some stuff I've missed out on these past couple of weeks, and I forgot The Harder They Fall was coming out as soon as it was on Netflix, and apparently this song is on its soundtrack, King Kong Riddim, featuring Jadakiss and Conway the Machine, and I'm a huge Conway fan, and I'm extremely excited. So without further ado, let's check it out right now. I like that loop already.
Gorilla in the jungle, man, I don't sing song. Bang my chest like my name King Kong. Brickety, man, got met them hard. Brickety, smash his head off the wall. Gorilla in the jungle, man, I don't sing song. Bang my chest like my name King Kong. Brickety, man, got met them hard. Brickety, smash his head off the wall.
Just gotta talk about the beat real quick. It's real deep. It's real reggaeton-esque. I love that loop. I think that's like a guitar, I guess. I mean, the show is a Western, so it kind of makes sense that they would loop more acoustic instruments, but the sound is so deep. I love that. I you know, it's a kick, but I don't know what kind of kick, but it's real, real, real deep, and I love that. So, I mean, that just adds to the grittiness. That makes it gritty, which is perfect for Jada and Conway. It's kind of ironic also because we just listened to a song with Snoop Dogg that had Jadakiss on it also, and it had Benny the Butcher, which is, you know, the other side of the coin to Conway the Machine. So it's kind of ironic. They're both working, though. Shout out to them. Let's go.
The Wild Boys, King Kong of the Cowboys. You see the bloodshed after you hear the loud noise. We black outlaws, opposite of the Proud Boys. Coming on horseback, mission to bring the boss back. Came to kill shit, tell them that they can all come. Harder they fall, that's depending on where they fall from. They trying to figure out where did we get the call from. I'm trying to see where the fuck did they get the gall from. Soon as the chains pop, the things pop. Right after the heart stops, the brain stops. Whenever the clock stops, the game stops. Question is, when does the pain stop? If you do it more than once, then you know you a killer. If you do it more than that, then you know that you iller. You slip through the cracks, get dough and be triller. Why would you even play when you know we gorillas?
Gorilla in the jungle, man, I don't sing song. Back my chest up, my name King Kong. Brickety, man, got met them hard. Brickety, smash his head off the wall. Gorilla in the jungle, man, I don't sing song. Back my chest up, my name King Kong. Brickety, man, got met them hard.
That's a hard hook, which makes sense because the name of the thing is The Harder They Fall, so it's got to be hard. But I know Seal is also on the soundtrack, so I'm curious to hear what the rest of the soundtrack sounds like. Maybe I'll listen to the whole soundtrack before I even watch it. I've never really done that before, but I'm kind of excited to watch it, so that's probably not going to happen.
Feeling like I'm in my best shape ever. Neck full of treasure, my investments together. Might have Jeff do the leather Hamilton. I don't fold, I expected the pressure. So don't compare me to nobody, boy. I'm the illest nigga next to whoever. Tell them rappers behave, them subliminals on Twitter don't really rattle my cage. Notice when I mention my release date, had them afraid. May legends get in a bag when they heard the way I spaz. Shooters on the road, and them niggas half of my age. They will clap, clap, splatter your waves. Niggas ain't fucking with none of this shit I scribbled down on the page. Then I'm paid 100K to go spit that on the stage. Look, the road wasn't easy, I ain't perfect. Nobody put me on, I just put the work in. My bitch keep my pole in a Birkin. If I up it, it's curtains. Y'all know who running this shit for certain.
Gorilla in the jungle, man, I don't sing song. Bang my chest like my name King Kong. Brickety, man, got met them hard. Brickety, smash his head off the wall. Gorilla in the jungle, man, I don't sing song. Bang my chest like my name King Kong. Brickety, man, got met them hard.
We raised by wolves in the crack den. We the Chicago Bulls, nigga, back then. That boy Tiger Woods don't make me back nines. We paid in full, sheepskin with the wool. PTSD from the concrete. Jungle, I move a bundle, 100 at my peak. My cocaine record, stand up next to Meech. Tiger Cubs in the clubs, helicopters above. Yeah, them flex weak, I speak patois. Yeah, Jamaican connects, Dominican with the bricks. Lorraine of fish scales and double dragon. Brooklyn was a zoo. clips on the oop-wop, we want static. About my issue, magazine on a pistol, National Geographic, that boy hell. King Kong dies on these ends and anybody else.
Gorilla in the jungle, man, I don't sing song. Back my chest, like my name King Kong. Brick it to my god, met them hard.
In this case, unlike the Snoop Dogg song I listened to, where I was like, I wonder who has the best verse or whatever. All three of these rappers like killed it, and they all did it in the style that I'm familiar with them for. You know what I mean? Like, Conway didn't try to sound like the legends that he was rapping with. He has his own style. It's established. He's right there. You know what I mean? And it's cool to have him, or it's cool to see him get cosigns from these big legends also. You know, so that's hip hop. This whole thing was hip hop.
Bang my chest like my name King Kong. Brick it to my god, make them hard. Brick it to smash his head off the wall.
Not only did that make me extremely excited to see hear the rest of the soundtrack, but it made me excited to watch the Harder They Fall. I hope that they come out with a soundtrack to this on vinyl, because like I said, there's a list of good, great, legendary artists on this soundtrack, and not just hip-hop. So I would love to hear and see this. Hoping they come out with a vinyl, and if they do, here's what I would pay for. Even though I know for a fact it would probably retail for at least $24.99, I get it, whatever. But if you want my hard-earned cash, I mean, you know, if it's in a record store and I'm just digging through crates and it's open and it's used. Of course, if it's brand new and it's from the source, I'll pay full price for it. But if I see it in a record store and it's not brand new and it's not sealed, the max I would pay for that is $17. And, you know, that's how much I would sell it for in my store, too. So when I get it, if I flip it, it's going to be $17 for that ass. Wow, that was great. That was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please tell me what you thought of that. If you didn't like it, just tell me why. Don't diss me. Diss them. I didn't make the song, but I love the song personally. It is, especially the beat, man. Wow. Like, I would not have been satisfied if it was the exact same bars over a more conventional beat. But I don't expect anything less from Jay-Z. So tell me what you think. And if there's other, like, kind of like acoustic sounding rhythms, I should say, that you can think of with that type of rap on it, drop it in the comments. Anything you think I would like from Jay-Z or from Conway or from Jada, let me know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also, by the way, just don't ask about the value of these. You know, I'm going over these on my channel. They're in random order, but I do know a lot of it has a lot of value that you can't afford anyway, so just don't ask me about it. Anyway, Dollar Records and Tapes, I'm out. Peace.